Today I'm going to show you the four quickest ways to center your day using CSS with pros and cons for each method. Like for example, if you take this CSS, it's a text here, and this is a paragraph div. So we will do one thing, we will align this CSS text middle of the parent div, I mean in the center of the parent div. So let's get started. First we start with the text we have right now. So this is the text I'm showing in the browser. So I didn't even any particular CSS for this div. So we will start with the custom ones, basic CSS, like giving position absolute, top and left, percentages and all. By the way, the simplest way to center a particular div is by using flex layout, and the other thing is giving grid. So we'll talk about that later. First of all, we will complete with the basic thing by giving a position. We do transform and translate -50%. It will reverse the order. So comma 50%. So as soon as I save, we have seen that CSS is coming in the middle of the page. So I'll do one thing, I will comment this section, and we'll start with the flex one. So start with dot child reference div. The div has came to center, but I didn't given any particular height or width to it, so it is coming right here. So if I save this one and I refresh this one, you can already check this. I'll show you by opening this command prompt. So see, this is a child one. I have given the flex one, it is showing in the middle of the page. So we will do that later. And the major thing I want to show is by giving dot child. So we need to give grid for parent div. So I will give parent div display grid, and we need to give align like place items center. Okay, we save this one and run this one. See, this is in the middle of the page. So actually I have given a height and width for the page, so that's why it is showing like that. So by this way, you can center the text element in the middle of the page. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.